Saturday, February the 18th, 2011 is a day I'll never forget. I walked off the stage at the Joe Val Festival in Framingham, Massachusetts after my last set playing with the Whites. Little did I know this would be my last time I would play on stage for nearly 2 years. I was diagnosed with stage 3 Hodgkin's lymphoma, a blood cancer that attacks the body's lymph nodes. I was just getting ready to celebrate my 49th birthday, one that I thought at the time of my diagnosis may be my last. The days of traveling city to city, playing the music that I love so dearly, were now just a memory. It was like all this had been another life. The side effects of my chemo made it impossible to play. It was then I realized how blessed I'd been to be able to play for 37 years and what a good run it had been. I thought about those I'd been fortunate to pick with and those I wish I had been able to play a tune with. While I was sick, I wrote a list of names of people I wanted to record a project with if I ever got well enough to pick again. A bucket list, you could call it. In the summer of 2012, following a trip to Vanderbilt, my cancer went into remission. My hands and mind started working again once the chemo drugs left my body, and I felt things starting to come together. I just kept pushing myself. You come to realize how blessed you are, how blessed you've been. I found out how strong the power of God really is, and that there's nothing too big or too small for Him to handle. I realized the power of unconditional love from family and friends, and I found out that God listens to their prayers and mine. I'm so excited to see what plans He has for me as I make the next move. My spirit's like the wind, trying to find what's round the bend. No ties to anyone, like a wild horse born to roar. I'm a rabbit rolling stone, the highway's the only home I've ever known.
I didn't see no angels, just a few saints on the shore. Felt like a newborn baby, cradled up in the arms of the Lord.
Trigger on you.